subscribers, people on YouTube, meEVIL1000 here, and I got some Black Ops 2, not really gameplay, more like, just kind of messing around on Nuketown 2025. I have two highlight reels, both just messing around with the KAP 40, it's actually quite fun, and, if you're not a pro, you're not trying to get like 50 kills or 3 deaths, definitely give it a try, because it is a lot of fun, but you have to be prepared to die a lot, because you will die a lot. Like, seriously, some of these games, I got the usual, like, you know, around 20, 25 kills, sometimes 30, but like a lot of deaths. It'd be like 20 kills and like 15 deaths, you know. And sometimes I don't know, it's usually like 25 and like 17, I'd say would be more accurate, but normally I usually get about 25 to 30 kills and like maybe 10 deaths or less instead. So definitely a big change there, even though it's only like about, know, roughly 10 deaths, but still, you know, it is a big difference, and it's still a lot of fun though. I highly recommend it if you just want to mess around, not really going try hard or anything like that, just want to have some fun. Definitely give it a try. Still waiting to hear someone rage, because, you know, they got killed with a pistol, yeah, but like a shotgun, you know, just wait for something like that to happen. And that guy was just camping and camping away with that RPG. Man, that guy was so annoying. But anyway, so I'm gonna do more stuff like this, doing things that are, you know, different, I guess. Like maybe I could do something like the Executioner or a crappy one like the 5.7. And I think I'm gonna try and fully master the KAP 40. This is the other gameplay where I was using it just plain. Or was I using a plane? No, I had long barrel and extended mag, and it's really good this way. I highly recommend using the KAP 40 like this. But anyways, back to what I was talking about. Oh yeah, like, wasn't it using like weird guns and stuff? I think that was it. Yeah, like the 5.7, I think it's called, like, use that. Or there, it was once I was mastered the gun. Yeah, once I master the KAP 40, I'll probably make a video, a few gameplays with that, like dual wield or something like that, whatever I find best. And like I said, I think I mentioned the Executioner, maybe that. I'll try sniping. I like to snipe, but I'm terrible at it, so that might be interesting. So I got blown up there too, but. So, this gameplay is nearing the end, I believe. There's a little more, so. I've seen some really, graphic emblems, if you know what I mean. Like, like, some of these emblems are ridiculous. I saw one really detailed emblem. I don't know. I'll try and find the guy and show you guys it, but like, some of these emblems are ridiculously graphic and detailed, and it's like, it's crazy. I don't know how they can make stuff like that. I made an Assassin's Creed emblem and it looks stupid, but I like it. It's Ezio from, I don't know, I guess it'd be Brotherhood, but you know, I wasn't really thinking about that, and I usually put my rank kind of where the Assassin's thing is. But I also get the War Machine on here, which is kind of nice. And maybe I'll do a start a series like I did with Black Ops with the emblems, you know. I definitely enjoyed doing that, making like the Wheatley emblem. That one was really fun to make, and you know, just making random emblems, it was fun. So maybe I'll do that. Here I have the War Machine, and I don't know why it's so terrible on zombies, but it's like awesome on multiplayer. Like, for some reason on zombies, it doesn't even explode on impact. But, well, anyways, this gameplay is coming to an end. It should be some zombies gameplay soon. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you all later.